his idea was that in the world of nuclear weapons, safety would only come if we had complete openness, so people could travel freely from one country to another, talk with one another, and have full disclosure, so there would be no surprise that one country would spring on another. An open world, for him, was the necessary condition for a peaceful world. And he thought of it as a world also where each country could exert itself by the, what it contribute to the common welfare of everybody by new inventions, new medicines, so on. I'm afraid I'm not as optimistic as he was. He sent his letter proposing the open world concept to the United Nations at an unfavorable time when the Korean War had just begun and people's attention was taken up with that and took away from the impact of his carefully drafted open world proposal. I'm afraid I have the feeling that the nuclear weapons that have been developed make it inevitable that there will develop a world government. How that comes about may lead through many a tragic valley until we get to the mountain and the peaceful mountain.